DK just broke this man's ankle on the zero. I think he's at least still on the ground, reaching for his Achilles. One of 10 with 3 minutes left in the fourth.
So, huh.